Second-placed Borussia Dortmund host leaders Bayern Munich in the clash of the Bundesliga heavyweights on Saturday with 3 points separating the teams. Saturday's fixture is an opportunity to extend their lead in the title race and heap more misery on a Dortmund side currently in crisis. Despite injuries to Lewandowski, Franck, Ribery and Thomas Mueller, Bayern have turned things around since Carlo Ancelotti was sacked at the end of September. Dortmund, by contrast, have endured a disastrous few weeks. Peter Bosz's side have won just one of their last 6 games, dropping to second after defeats to both RB Leipzig and Hanover 96. Here are 5 key duels in the German League showdown: Goetze vs Thiago. After 7 months out with a metabolism disorder, Germany's World Cup winner Mario Goetze is recapturing his best form. The attacking midfielder has been Dortmund's best performer in the last fortnight, when they dropped 8 league points in defeats to RB Leipzig, Hanover 96 in the draw at Eintracht Frankfurt. With Thomas Mueller injured, Thiago Alcantara is back in his favorite position of attacking midfielder. With an average of 106 touches per game, the highest in the team, Thiago runs Bayern's attack. Goetze shades the head-to-head stats with 18 passes which have led to goal chances this season compared to Thiago's 15. Aubameyang vs Lewandowski. The clash of the best strikers in Germany's top flight over the last 2 years. Dortmund's Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang was top scorer in the Bundesliga last season with 31 goals, one more than Lewandowski, who took the 2015-16 title with 30 goals. Both have scored 10 goals in as many league games this season. However, Aubameyang is currently in a goal drought, failing to score in his last 4 games. He drew another blank in Wednesday's 1-1 draw with Apple in the Champions League. Lewandowski was rested for Tuesday's 2-1 win at Celtic and has recovered from a thigh knock. Despite his dip, Aubameyang has scored 15 goals in 16 games this season, one more than Lewandowski in as many matches.